Here are your winners, champions, Blaze, Bert, and Johnny Gates, the Dangerous Alliance.
You want to talk about tag team war? We most definitely witnessed just that. This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to everyone.
I love tag team matches, and that was one of the best I've seen in a while. Anytime you can pick up a win inside of WWE.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Baton Rouge, Louisiana, the International Champion, Wolfman Brandon Wolf.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
Colin, this one's going to be a real treat, Michael, and I know you feel the same way.
Yep, so does King.
And approaching the ring from Blackpool, England, the Nightmare.
There's the bell. Well, if you like offense, you're going to get it in this one.
Sometimes the best offense is a great defense, and that's exactly what we're seeing here.
Oh!
This is exactly how he drew this one up.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. We're going to find out a lot here tonight. Head-to-head, no excuses. Let's get it on.
Shape here. It doesn't appear as though any damage has been done. Quick thinking to avoid that. He's just playing classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous.
And they haven't done it yet.
Well, thanks for coming.
Hit the ladder again, causing tremendous damage.
Why does the ref have it? I don't want to know.
Again, this is a no disqualification match.
That means anything goes in this one.
That's it. He's out. Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a... Here's the cover.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight. The referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done. He's showing
here tonight.
That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow.
Well, we're on the move here.
Look at this. There's absolutely no wasted motion in this attack. We're looking at complete domination here.
I'm not sure I can watch this. He's got him hooked. Once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause mayhem.
Ooh, that hurt. Reversed by Brandon Wolf. Ooh. Why is the referee? I don't want to know. I'll be back for the main event. So, JR and Michael Cole and Jerry Lawler can take over.
That's it. It's over. It's over.
Oh, that's a shot. What do you think about that strategy? Obliviate your opponent and put yourself on the going for the cover.
There was no love lost in that match. And look at the impact in these highlights. Let's take a look back at what exactly happened during this one. There was no love lost in that match. And look at the impact in these highlights.
Here's your winner, the Nightmare.
An amazing contest comes to a close following a decisive pinfall victory.
That's the kind of win that makes you feel good about yourself.
And it looks to me like our winner is already thinking about the next match. Always one step ahead.